Hi, I believe those who come to watch me are people of style, as I am no ordinary prawn. I am a prawn painted by Chinese painting master Qi Baishi when he was 88 years old. I have long arms, and they are elastic and lively. When people asked Master Qi for the painting, he said it could cost a lot of silver. Too expensive? Let's take a look at how Master Qi painted, and you will know that art is truly priceless. He was very particular about painting shrimps. First, he dipped the pen into ink, and then used a small spoon to drip a drop of water onto the end of the pen to make the ink blend just right. He started by drawing the shrimp head, and then the main structure only took 5 strokes. Then he drew the body, one section at a time, with 2 strokes up and down on each side as a tail. Have you noticed? The shrimp body has 5 sections, but the real number is 7. Was he mistaken? No, he painted this way deliberately, because he thought the 5-section shrimp body is the best proportion. Next, he dotted the eyes with ink, and added a heavy ink to the back to show the shrimp's internal organs. At this point, the main image of the shrimp has taken shape. Then he drew the shrimp tongues, and outlined the 6 long antennae with strong brush strokes. One long arm prawn is complete. Although it only took a few simple strokes, the shrimp is unique. You know, the master often observed us in water bowls and ponds. It took him decades to master ink painting. Well, that's enough about time travel. If you want to learn more, visit me at Honan Provincial Museum.